So, I have been inflicted with Danny Phantom brain rot. I didn't see the show whenever I was a kid, but I heard of it a lot. And a while ago, I kept seeing fanart on my Pinterest feed, so I got curious. And I ended up binge-watching the entire series over the weekend. I decided that I wanted to draw Danny, and I recorded it so I could make a speed paint out of it if I decided I wanted to do that. And I'm actually really proud of the end result, so here you go.